Hey everybody, Joe Haygood here, aka MC Lazy J. We're back. And I might have to lower the volume on the game audio, we'll see. That's right, we were just leaving. No, she wants to talk to me now? She's gonna finally give me some of her stuff?
Gonna march straight into Byzantium and acquire some rare chemicals right under the board's nose? Me? I sure hope you negotiated for a raise with this Phineas guy.
Why do you say that?
How this job gets bigger and more dangerous every time he calls in? He's asking a lot, Captain. Makes me wonder what your angle is. That's one way of looking at it.
Another
is that he pulled you out of hibernation without your say-so and got you to do his dirty work. Besides,
that's not necessarily wrong.
Why go dirtying your hands with it? Now that's some smart thinking. But Phineas isn't the only game in town, you know. The board's put a bounty on his head, and they've got more than enough bits to pay it.
This is true.
I've got no love for the corporations, but they know how to take care of their people. The ones at the top, anyway. Exactly. You seem to have a good head on your shoulders, so I probably don't need to tell you this, but look out for yourself. No one else out here will. Hey, don't get any ideas. I'm just making sure you last long enough to pay me at the end of this. Anything else?
I'm glad to see that you care.
What did I tell you? His down with the man shtick was just an act. No one who yammers that much means half of it.
Got it.
Take a page out of my rule book. Don't trust
anyone. She is so not trusting of anyone. That's kind of creepy, but I get it.
Don't get all mushy on me now. Come on, what did we just learn? People look out for their own interests. It's a fundamental law of nature.
She's not necessarily wrong.
This is why I hate metaphors. Look, I see a lot of people, inside and out. When you get down to it, we're all made of the same stuff. Once you accept that, nothing much surprises you.
Got it.
I'm warning you, that reverse psychology stuff doesn't work on me.
Wasn't trying to, I was just asking.
Sure do. And unlike you, Captain, the rest of us don't get a big fancy room with wall-to-wall windows. But let's forget about that, please. Anyway, you really want to tell me you're helping the scientist because you think he'll save the colony? And here I thought I'd seen it all. This galaxy must be bigger than I'd thought. Speaking of lost causes, there's
finally she's gonna give me her story quest.
I haven't actually talked to my folks in a while. Shocking, right? Anyway, it's probably about time I paid them a visit. Given the dangerous life I lead, they've gotta be worried sick. Which brings us to where we are today. Several messages and a few
years late. Fair enough.
I'm originally from Byzantium, born and raised. I know that probably comes as a big surprise. Yeah. Exactly.
Okay. Let's see.
Reconnect is a strong word.
This doesn't sound good.
I was thinking you'd come too. Because it would be fun.
Would it be?
Great. And when we get there, draw out your rough edges a bit. If you've got an outfit you haven't washed in a while, maybe one with some blood stains.
Wow.
Wear that one.
What is going on?
Oh, and help yourself to the good snacks and put your feet on the coffee table. Mother hates that.
Wow.
Just know that I've got plenty more suggestions if you need them.
Anything else? So, doesn't like her?
It's
parents?
One of those stuffy art gallery pieces. Looks okay from far off, but once you get close, you realize...
Seems that way.
...mismatched shit everyone's agreed to overpay for. Even the bribes are overpriced.
Say, why'd you leave?
The real question is, why didn't I leave sooner? There's all these invisible rules, and everyone spends all their energy just trying not to break them. I was a top-tier surgeon, but I could hardly open a pack of gauze without 10 people signing off first.
So she was upset with the corporate... the overarching corporate hierarchy.
Now you see why I left. People call Byzantium the Jewel of Halcyon, but really, it's just paste. Everything's
okay.
Polished.
That bureaucracy. Seems a little...
Take a close look and you'll see it's deader than anywhere else in the colony.
Anything
don't
I should...
anyone, don't touch anything. And whatever you do, don't show your teeth when you smile.
Okay.
What, like primals? Nah. People are extremely competitive about cosmetic dentistry. It can get ugly.
Okay.
Interesting, like a colonoscopy. I trained as a surgeon. More my folks' idea than mine, but I made the best of it. Lots of them, unfortunately. I even sculpted a few.
Ah.
Turns
out
Byzantines are more concerned with having square shoulders and a good profile than, well, anything else.
So basically no personality.
That's what I've been saying.
Alright, let's do our thing.
I hope this fancy soap we got is extra strength. I'm feeling a mite ripe.
Got it. Alright, back to the ship with us, once we've got what we need. I think I searched over there, there wasn't anything of value. Back to the unreliable. I mean, she's not half wrong. I could sell out Phineas. I mean, I haven't really interacted with him much, so I don't know if I have any real attachment. I guess the only reason I have it is because I figure he could be driving the story along. Although, I'm sure that they've thought of a way to work that out if you decide to turn him in.
Captain, Felix and the Vicar are arguing again.
Yeah, they're always arguing. How about if before we go to Byzantium, we go over here?
We've reached HRS-1084, Captain. It's emitting a very weak docking signal. I almost mislabeled it as normal etheric static.
Well, that wouldn't have been good. Okay, with Sam and actually Ellie. This'll be interesting. N-rays cause attack to internal damage. Messenger, okay. Okay.
Battery levels before initiating an extended sanitization session.
Whoa. Well, that happened. Okay, well, my power just flickered on and off. I'm hoping, yep, I did not stay disconnect or did not stay connected. Well, that was interesting. Okay, so everything disconnected. And then reconnected.